The city of Topeka tonight also named an interim chief financial officer. Interim city manager Richard Neinstedt introduced Ben Hart during tonight's governing body meeting. Hart is a certified public accountant with more than 25 years of experience. He's actively involved with government accounting committees in Kansas and Missouri. Hart will now serve in the role until the city lands on a permanent replacement for Freddie Mawin, who was let go after a domestic battery arrest in December.